I was really looking for a Christian college that could further me in my studies in faith and still be good at football, and they really just hit every mark in that. I've never been the biggest or the fastest, so playing hard and just working hard on technique and playing hard every play is what I've made my bread and butter. I just got to work as hard as I can every single play to advance everything.